The strain of flu most likely to hit Britain this winter was first notified as starting in Sichuan in China. It's a distant relative of Hong Kong flu, which rampaged throughout Britain in 1968. Researchers here, though, with the help of colleagues in other parts of the world, have isolated the particular Sichuan virus, and information on it has been passed on to government health authorities for the preparation of a suitable vaccine. As is usual with flu, who gets it depends on the weather. Good weather is bad for the bug, and whether the potential victim can avoid crowded areas when travelling or at work.
Now's the time when people who need the vaccine should be vaccinated by their general practitioners. So notices go out from the Department of Health to the general practitioners to say that the vaccine is ready and now's the time to give it to people who need it. And I think that somehow filters through to the press with the idea that there's some urgency. The urgency may well turn out to be the case, but we have no information that there is an emergency.
Is there anything particularly virulent, then, about this Sichuan virus?
Well, it certainly caused a reasonable amount of disease in New Zealand. So if it came here, it may well cause some disease. You simply can't predict how virulent a virus is going to be in a given population.
Is it a particularly nasty one when we get it, if we get it?
Again, I can only say that it looked as if it was reasonably nasty in New Zealand.
And vaccinations against this year's flu are becoming available now. Christopher Rainbow for Thames News.